on the Serrano, Century Ride. The Peloton is taking off, and I'm waiting for my buddy, my friend Chico, to ride with me. He's in the Peloton somewhere. Now I'm looking for him. 100 miles today. Oh my goodness. This is my fourth year. I thought it was my fifth year. This is my fourth year doing 100 miles in the Tony Serrano Century. Oh my goodness. I'm ready. Come on, where is it?
We'll be right back.
Yeah, tandem. That's what you call tandem. Two people on one bike.
How you feeling? Good. I think it's our fourth year riding this together.
Yeah.
Right.
Man, this is so much fun. This run into Steve, I'm signing off. I'll see you in a minute. Okay, this is the first rest stop. Come here to review, refresh, and release all that kind of good stuff. All right. We normally don't stop at the first rest stop, but I need to go pay the water bill, so to speak.
Hello ladies, how y'all?
Good.
All right. Thank you.
See, I get licked all these bicycles.
Hey.
All these bicycles. I gotta take a lot of pictures to get one of these, some of these, but that little work a little extra. It's a line just to get to the porta potty. Look at that. Porta potty line. This the line for the porta potty?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Well, I need this. Oh, yeah. Might just have to find me a treat. Yeah. I think I'll find me another spot.
I ain't cut in front of nobody, did I?
No.
Okay, all right.
Oh, you'd hear about it.
Okay.
You'd hear about it.
You guys doing 100? No? Oh, yeah, I hear that. We'll be right back.
Brian Andrew Sr. This is at the Tony Serrano Century. This is the third rest stop. Kind of refuel, refresh. I think I've done about, 55 miles or whatever. But I feel so good. I mean, I feel strong. My legs not hurt. Because I've been training. I've been preparing for this thing. Oh, my goodness. I feel great, folks. I'm not tired, not a little bit. Do I look like it? Of course not. Hey, this is Brian Andrews Sr. Another adventure cycling today. I'm still doing the Tony Serrano Century. My buddy, he's gone. See? Not many people out here doing the hunt. I don't see him. I gotta catch up with some, I guess. But my buddy, he 55 miles was enough for him today. For me, I've been preparing and training for this, so I'm ready for it. I feel great. I've done over 55 miles, and I feel like we just started. That's because I'm prepared for it. Thank God for preparation. It's another beautiful day, folks. And I feel great. All this countryside. Nothing but acres of country land, farm land. Beautiful. You smell the cow manure. The horses. The great outdoors. Smells good. There's nothing like smelling cow manure and horse manure when you're in the country. It seems like it's just a part of the atmosphere. You know what I mean? This Brian Andrew Sr. And I gotta put away the camera. Cause I'm gonna push the pedals. I'm gonna get out of here. I feel great. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Last year, I paid a price. I'll tell you about that in a minute. I just have to stop right here and get a picture of that beautiful scenery behind me. You see that? I'm deep in the country, folks. I thought I lived in the country in Douglasville. This place makes Douglasville look like New York City. Oh my goodness, another adventure.
Exciting.
Enough chitter-chatter.
Okay.
Let me get out of here. See, this Brian Andrew Sr. again. And I'm on the Tony Serrano Century. I've done almost 56 miles. I have less than 50 miles to go. And I feel fantastic. I feel great. I'm ecstatic, I'm motivated, I'm stimulated, I'm pumped up. I've been waiting for a whole year for this thing. I've been training, making preparations. I've been suffering, intentionally suffering, just getting ready for this. Let me tell you what happened to me last year. Last year, in preparation for this ride, 100 mile ride, I went riding on the Silver Comet Trail. And the Silver Comet Trail is great for burning calories. You wanna lose weight on a bicycle and burn a massive amount of calories, the Silver Comet is the place to be. But for training for a ride like this, with hills, all kind of turns, you need to train on the road. So this year, I took my training to a whole new level. I went to Stone Mountain National Park. I climbed the hardest, toughest, steepest hill that I could find. Sure, I was in pain. Sure, my legs were burning. Sure, my lungs were working at the full capacity. I mean, I had nothing left. But you know what? Now it's paying off. I'm out here. I don't see nobody in the front. I don't see nobody in the back. My turn sign, gotta pay attention. Oh my goodness. I gotta put the camera down. But you gotta prepare for whatever it is that you're doing. And you need to prepare for it in the same environment in which you plan on doing your administration of it. This is Brian Andrews Sr. I feel great. Have less than 50 miles to go, and I'm gonna knock it out. Oh my goodness. I think tonight, I might go to Longhorn. Get me some steak. Woo! Take me a shower. Get home, and I'm gonna look at Star Trek. Oh my goodness. Do a 100-mile ride. Go to Longhorn and look at Star Trek. Oh my goodness. Brian Andrews Sr. I'm telling you, preparation makes a difference. Last year I suffered so bad. I suffered ignominiously bad. It was terrible. Not this year. Not Brian Andrews Sr. And Major Taylor. We'll see you in a minute. Thank you for tuning in my adventure, the Tony Serrano Century Ride 2015. Gotta go. This is just nice. I hate to keep stopping to make video because it's slowing me down. I just want y'all to see all of this. Oh my goodness. I gotta go.
Thank you.
You see? I'm out in the middle of desolation. I'm always in desolation. But you know what? I love it. I don't just like it. I love it. Oh my goodness.
Hey, this is Brian Andrew Singer, Tony Serrano Century. Right. I think this is the last stop. Let me find out. Woo. Hey, y'all. I just have some pulled pork over here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's good. I gotta get some of that. This is the last stop, right?
Yeah.
I got some. Hey! I only have 20 more miles to go. Oh my goodness. Only 20 more miles to go. Man, with some barbecue. Whew. I feel like I only did about 50 miles. I feel good. So this is it right here? Thank you. Oh, that's okay. Okay. Okay, let's gobble this down real quick. And then we get some water and we get back on the way. Oh my God. I feel so good. I'm so glad I prepared this year, man. Cause last year this time, I was suffering bad. I mean, I was suffering real bad last year. Last year, I needed some help. Cause I was not prepared. That's what happens when you're not prepared for something. You suffer, you pay a price. You pay a price when you're preparing for something too. So, let's see. Get out of here, I see you.